Friday night, Clearbrook Gombeck High School. Up to Churn,
Children's Fountain, soggy red lines to air.
Jernison Jr. was number five for the Bears. And the first one is
checking in for the Bears, Michael Roy.
Top of the key. Carlene out the double team. Kicks it back out. Aaron Norland. for three, and it's no good.
First in, Mushy checks in to the Greyhounds.
Mushy. Second will come in for Matt Skanky for the Greyhounds. 9:56 left to go in the first half. Westerns going to shoot three out in front of him. Rebound out the door for Aaron Norland, his fourth rebound. There's a drive and a reverse. Oh, yeah! With the ball, Hamburger into Carlene. Tony gets it back out now to Hamburger out on top to Cullen Norland in the Greyhounds. The second. Hamburger on the right side, entry pass. Carlene up the dribble, puts up the shot. Gore got a piece of it. And it was off the ground by Michael Roy. Norland to Cullen Norland. Hamburger on the left side, back out on top to Cullen Norland. Hamburger in the corner to Bushy. Bushy with a bounce pass to Hamburger, entry pass to Aaron Norland. And the Greyhounds reset. Here's Cullen, top of the key, left side. Hamburger for three! Yeah, it's no good. Rebound by Michael Roy. Cullen Norland with the ball. Pass to Mallon, back out to Aaron Norland, right side to Bushy. Stanky with the ball, back to Bushy. Top of the key to Aaron Norland, over to Cullen Norland. Pass in the middle to Mallon. Mallon with a shot. To the Mustang Seeds free throw line. Burr with the foul, his first and the team's third. And Mallon to shoot two for the rebound. First one is no good. Substitution, Zach Tice, 5'10 soft.
Zach Tice checks in the area.
Second free throw coming up here from Mallon. Greyhound girls running in 71-39. Right. Mallon's second free throw. Tice with the ball. Tice out on top to Cullen Norland. Left side to Bushy. The baseball pass to Cullen Norland. Back to Bushy on the left side. Bushy with the drive and the runner, and it bounces off the rim. Mallon. Mallon back to Tice, and Tice's shot. And the rebound.
Baseball step back in for the Greyhounds. Checking in for the first time for Clearbrook Gone.
will inbound for the Bears. Pass comes in along with Westrum. Westrum inside the free throw circle, takes the shot. No good. Long rebound from Memphis. Your second rebound for the turnover is in from behind by Charles. One-point lead at 12-11. Pass comes in to Westrum, who's on the receiving end of that charge.
Thank you. Norland over to Aaron Norland on the right side. This is Mallon with a pass to Ballstead. Ballstead down on the block, puts it up. Another rebound for Norland with the ball. Aaron getting it back to Cullen. Cullen shot. Cullen Norland on the right side. Cullen with a pass to Ballstead. Not the double team shoots and misses. Rebound is cleared by Adrian Curtis for Clearbrook Conference. Rebound missing.
Timeout. Take your money there.
Two.
And Tavis
turnovers, 8-4, 7 to the Bears tonight. Colin Norland inbounds to Aaron Norland. Colin Norland on the right side. Hands on the ball. Now Aaron Norland reverses it to Heffler. Mallon with the ball. Mallon on the left side. Aaron Norland to Colin Norland over to Hamburger. Drive and the shot blocked by Ballstead. Colton Schultz was first. He becomes the first Bear player to have more than one foul. Oh. Biggest lead for either team tonight, now at 5 for the Greyhounds, 24-19. Schultz with the ball for Clifford Godwin, pulls off the screen, drives the lane, came up short, rebound, and
pop! Dawson gives it back to 2.
9 rebounds, and the Greyhound lead at 24.
Back in the
Greyhound. 28, Clifford Godwin by one.
Bears keep possession. Dribble drive by Western. The contested shot came up short, and the Bears try to save it. It's out of bounds. 13-4. The Bears lead by one for Boston. Boston with the basketball. Aaron Norland gets it across the center line. Defended by Hamburger. Dawson with the ball. Nice dish to Turnus. The bank shot came up short. And the rebound controlled by Woody Kister. Another Boston turnover. Roy knocked down a couple of threes in the first half of Trevor Convict. Westrum gets it into Boer. Boer with a contested shot. No good.
Turnus with the ball.
ball for Clearbrook Convent. Over on the right side, this is Roy with the ball. Roy.
Ball snap that game for the rebound.
Colin Norland inbounds to Aaron Norland. Aaron back over to Colin on the left side. Aaron Norland at the top of the key. Back to Colin. Colin fakes the three, jumps it off to Hamburger. Hamburger, 3-point shot by Bushy. No good. And the rebound tipped by Malstead. Taken up by Bushy. Schultz at the line, where he's 1 for 3, now 1 for 4.
Curtis LeCour coming in for the Bears.
We'll come in for the Greyhounds now.
Darren Scala checks in for Boston.
Colin Norland after he got his third foul. 8:36 left to go here in the second half. Schultz with another free throw, and that is no good. Dawson with the rebound, misses the first one, gets another one, misses again, and we have a foul called. Five fouls on the Greyhounds, one on the Bears in the second half. Not a shooting foul. Bears inbound, they get it into Moore. And Moore gets called for a foul. Half on your Linkforce Insurance Agency scoreboard. Greyhound lead 37-31. Greyhound girls won tonight. Norman County East Ewing Hinderdahl 71-39. Aaron Norland gets it across the center line up on top to Bushy. Scala back to Bushy over to Aaron Norland. Left side to Scala, back to Norland. Skip pass on the right side to Bushy, back to Norland. Aaron Norland over to Scala, back to Norland. Aaron's a good look at the three ball, no good. Rebound, and the break is back over 8 seconds inbound. Oh,
Bushy with the ball. Bushy with a bounce pass to Aaron Norland. As the Greyhounds have scored 10 in a row. Hamburger with the ball. Dribbles one time. Now Bushy to Aaron Norland. Skip pass to Scala. Back to Norland. Aaron with it. On the left side, it goes to Bushy. Bounce pass to Aaron Norland. Swing it over to Scala on the right side in the corner to Hamburger. Quick pass to Ballstead. Here's a pass. With the free throw, and it's no good. Greyhounds up by 12.
Second team foul.
.547 left to go. Second half here at Pembroke Convict. Now the Bears putting on some trouble. Aaron Norland in the pass. They're having a hard time, and the ball got knocked out of bounds. Court press. Stanky will inbound in the backcourt, passing to Cullen-Norland. Back to Stanky, 5:36 left to go. Cullen-Norland in the backcourt. Greyhounds up by 12. Aiden Chernis will inbound, and the pass comes in to Logan Westbrook. Westbrook up ahead to Schultz. To Westbrook. We're down to 5 minutes left to go. Dawson on the right side to Chernis. Chernis right on the Westbrook. Oh, the bank shot, too. And 1-for-3 at the line. .424 left to go. And Dawson will shoot the free throw here at the Mustang Seeds free throw line. He holds up by 13 now. 48-35. Free throw up. Free throw good.
Dawson converts on the 3-point play. Michael Roy checks back in the Bears.
Stacy in the backcourt for Boston. Pushes up the hammer.
to the Bears. That was a Cullen Norton as a sport.
We'll go to the free throw line. Actually, the foul is on Cullen Norland. His fourth. Schultz is 1 for 5 at the line. We'll shoot 2. First one.
Schultz is first.
Double kick with his hand.
Pussy's up in there right now. So, hit the ball. Who are that hit the Bears?
Greyhound lead at 10, 48, 38.
Get it in, throw!
Greyhound, run down to the red court. Swing team will throw it in. And...
Hey, get a stop! Get a stop! It's the white!
Advantage here. Western will inbound under the offensive basket. Pass into Dawson. Curtis. Amy Curtis in the corner to Western. He'll lob it into Dawson. Dawson off the double team. Is that a push out?
Left to go.
well defended by Schultz. The Bush and down to 208 left to go. On the far side, the ball is taking it.
Senior, first free throw. Greyhounds
up by 14 now, 54-40. And the next free throw. Greyhounds up by 15 now, 55-40, equaling their biggest lead of the night. They were at early
by Wishart. He throws up the shot, no good. Rebound controlled by Schultz. Schultz kicks it out. 3-point shot by Westbrook. No!
Westbrook for three.
And Hamburger inbound to Colin Norland. Norland with the ball to Aaron Norland, and around 14 seconds left to go.